What's good, y'all? Dark 20 Wolf here, Mr. Decoy, and we doing just quests and stuff with the Titan and maybe finish up with the Hunter. Now, the quest I'm doing is dealing with the House of Wolves, characters like Petra and whatever that dude was, a Terex, whatever his name, Varix, I think. And I'm about to do the mission of the new Den. It seems like that was also weekly too. How convenient.
We're different now. Petra mauled by grief. Loss of her queen. Same for House Wolves. Banner is torn. Kel is dead. And so they seek a cave to call home.
Don't we all? Doing the previous quest, I think it was one had to kill the champions with a fire team, and I really didn't know you had to. I thought you had to be a fire team. It just, I guess it was a players with you.
Scavenge, defend. House Devils has Earth. House Winter has Venus, and now Wolves claim Mars. Cabal will not be pleased.
I bet they ass won't be pleased. I think I did this quest before, but that's probably like beginning of the I got the DLC. Holy shit. Oh, they came out like full force. I'm sorry my voice kind of sound easily or whatever, but I'm kind of sick, so. And who loves seasonal allergies? You know, it's a pain in the ass. And I was going on the streak of not being sick mostly these type of seasons as well. I get sick easily and it's a pain in the ass because who loves being that one person just coughing the hell out and wearing that class. So far, when I play this DLC, it's alright, it's a pain in the ass, but pain in the ass to remember all this stuff, but it's cool. Like, shit, I can easily get over it. Be over that. And, I think this one was a damn, the big ass, the other Saboteur. But the rain in that heart is a pain in the ass, just like how it was when it was little. Lil gonna get AD on and shit. Stuff like that, clear all out. And stuff like that, it wasn't that really that difficult, but it was a pain in the ass at first. Not try to get called with everybody else, because everybody else played this damn game 24/7. mostly 24/7. I'm trying to manage, try to keep up with every person stuff that. Cause like you know how like if you get something new, just like doesn't matter. They're like, oh, I already got that. It's just like, huh, it's nothing special. Then you can get stuff like once, three times a week. Cause some of us all got three characters to do. And of course. I only want two shots, shit. There you go, I know my birthday coming soon, but I'm probably gonna treat it as a regular day. It's all special and stuff, but still, it's still like the original day, like how Christmas is. You know, you get the same pleasure like you used to do when you was little. Stuff like that, so it's like, you look at it now, you like, you know? Maybe you just getting money, a car, and just a few clothing and stuff. Like, you know, that's when you was little, right? When you were little, you would get like the best, like the crazy ass toys, the Power Rangers, and shit like that.
For giving me something else to think about. She never would have said it out loud, but the Queen respected you a great deal.
Wait, that was it?
As do I. Wolves here, broken, but still more remain. We'll continue to track and look for signs of new leader, new Kel.
So yeah, birthdays don't feel like a real birthday. I understand there's people out there in the actual world don't have birthdays to celebrate. Don't have someone to celebrate their birthdays, or if they do, it'd be a lot worse than they wanted to be, and etc. Maybe just feel like a regular day. It's not really news, like same thing. Like, I don't feel the joy in it anymore. I guess when I get older, I still ain't gonna feel the joy of it. Some people do, some don't. I don't know, it's probably how the path I walk my life is. That's probably why. Now I'm gonna do these one for actual from Petra. It was a lost and found, I believe. And I gotta kill 50 enemies from different spots. And that's gonna be a pain in the ass because some of them was a core oryx, the hall breach, and something else. Something else, can't remember. Was it, yeah, hall breach, hall of souls, that's the core oryx head, and the other one. It's the reason the hall of souls and the last one, I keep getting confused. I don't know why. Cause the Hall of Souls, you gotta go to the right. The last one, you gotta go to the middle. I keep getting fused to those. I don't know why. It's just me. I don't think probably killing doing the Hall of Souls probably be much harder.
I think that patch of chitin just blinked at me.
Okay. Stuff like that. Kill like 50 enemies per spot. And I'm telling you this, I finally got the Touch of Malice for the first time, and that shit, I am not doing that with the other characters. I'm sorry, I'm not. Maybe four. I just get more than four. That was six. Wait, let me see if it would specifically want me to kill some of the turn enemies. It's a patrol search by the ship and killing enemies in a different place. Yeah, that was 6, wasn't it? Whatever. The game like to count certain things, and I don't know why. Like the percentage. I already have kills in damn percentage. That's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, I don't know what was up with the last spot, but yeah, it's here, boy. I forgot I still had the puncher. I'm saying the fourth horseman is interesting to use in this game, I'm not gonna lie. It's like almost the fastest shotgun too. But hardly have any range. I don't understand for a fast shotgun. If you fast, but you can be too slow. But in this game particularly, if it's slow, yeah, if it's slow, got a lot of range. I think that's like probably crasher and stuff like that. Used to be like that, so. They up there. And taking up here too. Might as well activate that. Get more kills. Yeah, but killing the we're doing the King's Fall raid, it's interesting, the pain in the ass. But just like any other raid, you can easily get through it without no bullshit. I think the only way with the hardest part is probably the War Priest, because you could easily mess up on something. Or a lot of people die, and that's mostly a white most of the time. Well, if you get far part with both the statues is gone, that's pretty much easy if 3 players have died. Anything else but that, even, I don't know, what is this? That's the second try, so the third and the fourth one, it had to be legit. And I know it was a 4 card, and that's it. Yeah, that's a white, automatically white from the game. So that's gonna be very interesting. Oh. This motherfucker gave me this shit again. Wow. Yes. Let me tell you a story about this. While I was doing that, right? I was doing it before Iron Baron update came through.
Guardian, we've got a cluster of troops nearby.
I was doing this shit right there, and this motherfucker, I was pressing X like hell on earth. You know how you press an X like Dragon Ball Z, just smashing the hell out of I'm gonna beat this clash. I'm gonna beat this clash with you. And shit like that. We was doing it, right? That shit wasn't working. It was supposed to be like a glitch or a bug in the system. Now they finally did, and they want to talk all shit like, oh, you gonna die, you gonna do like this, this, and that. I'm like, shit, nigga, I keep, man, I'll follow this with their ass, motherfucker. All the time they made me waste my time with this shit. I swear to God, that was too old. I'm about to say, I'm like, what the fuck? This nigga tripping. And I missed. Not Kobe. I just need one more. I'm done. I finally got to do it, man. I'm like, hell yeah. I was missing. Whoa. Oh, damn. After Tuesday, I was missing one of the tiers from the cool orc of the little orc, spawner orcs, and one of the wizards that had to kill the acolytes to make the have a light show on the ground because everything's full of poison besides under the floor. Shit like that. And I was like, alright, cool. And I know that was a hard one. I'm not gonna lie. What we try to do, that's a pain in the ass. And that's probably next week too, if the rotation is the same. Alright, go the Hall of Souls. I'm going over here. I'm going to the Hall of Souls first. Even not that saying that it's first. I don't know. Like, you want me to go there first, then go, come over to the other one? The mausoleum? I think that's the right word or not. I doubt it. I'm using my damn heavy. Stuff like that. But yeah. But that motherfucker was hard as hell, and I could not do it. I cannot do it. I was like, we couldn't do it. The people I had played with, it was hard to do it the first couple times. Well, they probably beating it. I probably have, because I had to go that day. And that was probably like on that Monday too. That was like the first time I seen that. I seen her. It, her, whatever you want. Preview, that's them. But yeah, the teams is fun to do, it's a pain in the ass though. If you can do anything you can do in this game, and really have a hard time with it. But it's gonna be like, it's feel weird because it's gonna be like the opposite how I used to play the other raids and stuff. Cause I used to get armor more than I got weapons. And I know the hard raid is mostly when you get the best weapons out of than regular weight, the normal one. I understand that part. But hell's that though? Okay. And stuff like that. So I'm like, shit. Now this one, you pretty much get both. If I'm right. Yeah, you pretty much get both of them. So. Yeah, it's red mist. No real problem. To me, it's not a real problem. Just, you know, just curious. Huh. Get both. I only got with my arm. Let's say my weapons. The highest I got for my weapons is a 310 auto rifle. That's right here. And the 310 machine gun that I got from my warlock instead of my titan. And I've not tried my titan, my hunter for the raid, because one, he's still at 37. And I still haven't made that effort to do that. Oh, how much a pain in the ass that's going to be. But we all understand how bullshit some games could be at certain content. Wish it was taken starting to spawn somewhere. I'm sorry if I'm coughing through this. It's, you know, season. It's getting worse, not worse, but season change, and I'm starting getting sick. And I hate being sick during school because that's the most pain in the ass to do. And the classes I got, in case I got too sick and I had to miss a day, that's gonna be much. So, I already missed school because I was sick. If it was like real serious type sick, like I had to go to a hospital or some shit. Or like one of just those a hospital, but something close to it, then it would have been no problem. But anything else, yeah, that's a pain in the ass. Cause now I got honors for calculus and our teacher's a dick, so I can't, you know, afford to miss any days because of that. Where are you going? worshippers. Huh? Fight creation the core earth to find the other half of the test world. I gotta finish finding these to actually. I don't know, I did not fight the. Wow, it's kinda weird. Bring that ass here, boy. That should be the last of them. So that's really weird. I didn't go to Elysium, but I did somehow we went through that. And I'm really not sure if I actually could do it by myself. So let's look at the quest again. Lost and found. Fight creature of the core orcs to find the other half of the Tetchwitch brooch. Oh god. Something talking about wizard that. Be much bullshit. And I'm telling you this, doing this shit alone, I don't know. Do the first ones alone, that's a bane ass. Wait, so this is my inventory. Let's see what Pacific is it? No, it's not. I believe this should be the ogre. That's right. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Well, I thought we had to do like multiple tries with that. I ain't think like, oh, one try and we're done. Woohoo! Alright, so let's see what we want to do now. I was not paying attention to the quest. Speak to Petra at the. Okay, let me just go back to the reef. And what's this mission say? Kill 10 taken with grenades on the dreadnought. Yeah, I got the best grenade for that, and I don't know if it will count as it, but I want to count as a grenade, and I'm gonna go back to the hall breach for that too. If I can find my way through here, cause I get lost like hell on earth in this place. And look like they're here too. I 10? That's kind of weird. Man. Ooh. Oh, I had to reload. Not gonna wait till this thing fully, there we go. I know what that relic for, I'm not going anyway. The relic is supposed to be an area where you have to get one of the chests, but in that specific area, it's supposed to kill you. Unless you had like the... What's it called? Unless you had like the World Dawn... I'm gonna say Defender class for the Titan. Or you can use your Sunbreaker for the title, because that's what I did for one of the both chests? Yeah, one of the, yeah, for that chest. That thing will kill you in there. That's not a joke. You will die in there if you just went there running like, find no damn clue what the fuck was going on. You will die in there, and it's not gonna be pretty. We want how you die because you're also getting poison. So that poison do more damage than any else in this game. All right, just need 6 more. I want to just keep showing since I leave this area. Nope, okay. I feel like it's more, I'm not running back all the way over there for that either. Do I see? Guess I might have to. That's most worth the taking it is at. Let's do this.
Hey Guardian, just got a report of a fire team near your location forced to evac because of heavy tank and resistance. You're my backup plan. Go get them.
I'm not saying this quest is not hard to do. I think the ones that require like so much, like the one I had to do was the last word to get a certain shotgun from, what's her name? Jolly Holiday? I'm gonna call it Miss Holiday. Miss Holiday? Still, cause that was really hard to do, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it took like a shitload of stuff to do. I'm not lying to you. I am not. Oh, is this funny? Okay. That shit took a lot. Like, I'm not good with using the last word. I'm not gonna lie to you. Imagine going through using the last word. Don't get me wrong, I did try to use it in Crucible and PvE. But that shit is hard to fucking use. I can't see the people I play with use that shit when it comes to both trials and here. I'm just looking at that ass like, how the fuck you do it? It's going towards me, yes it is. Oh, that could've got him too. Shit. I didn't know that was a knife. I'm like, what the hell? That should be done. Yep, that's done. Alright, let's see how much. I'll probably just go ahead and, we call it tart. Yeah, there you go. I need 2 more. Hopefully. I don't know if I want to use the 3 coins. I'm really interested. I not used the 3 coins since like last time I had Zerg came through last weekend. But like, not saying I don't want to get like wasted and not get lucky, but you know, it is kind of waste when you don't have that much even for strange coins. It's like 5 per 7 coins. Or it is a real pain in the ass, I'm not gonna lie to you. I really hope if we have people that actually want go back through the raid with all new weapons. Like, you can't bring the old weapon, the old armor back. You had to come with the weapon you got from year 2 and try to fight ATN or Corolla with them. I might be wrong for doing 3 coins like this, but are we all wrong doing some things that we have no idea doing? Well, let's go. And there we go. That's a bad opportunity. Yep. I just saw him hold that shit. I'm like, well, let me turn you one more time. Oh, shit. I miss the old cartoons. I'm not gonna lie. Samurai Jack, Billy, and Mandy. Yeah, some cartoons and people that, dang, our cartoons not working when we were really good, but still. Some of these cartoons are not that funny. He mostly, it's supposed to have a meaning to it. Some I just don't understand. It's just random.
Eyes up, guardian. Detecting something big incoming.
Gay. This shit will work. I can't believe I missed the damn, what's it called? What's the damn thing called? The 40 hammers for the damn sunburger, man. I would love to use that. Just go ahead and spend the shit out of that motherfucker. Ooh, that's a lot of it. Now what's your coins?
Any fight you can walk away from, right?
Oh, and so like, I love wasting the wrong coins on the wrong people. But like it is, it's my fault, so I can't do nothing about it. It's funny that shit didn't count for. I'm gonna be laughing. Now I go to the reef. Ooh yeah. And the Walking Dead has, the game that had came out, it's now on. I'm like, wow, do I really want to do it? Yeah, avoid them. Kill dark enemies on Dreadnought will avoid damage without dying. I don't know what's up with, what errors, because that's kind of pretty easy. I don't know if anyone, I don't know if they actually gonna have us go back to what's it called? The Dreadnought. I gotta do Miss Holiday's, kill both of those shield brothers with a shotgun. That's gonna be interesting. And it's a special mission too. That's a more bitch. Alright, let's see where we at.
Always a pleasure. Good to see you again. Good to see you again. How was the hunt?
This motherfucker still gave me this shit. Girl, what's fucking wrong with you?
For the queen.
What the hell? She still gave me a damn weapons. Like, what these weapons gonna do for me?
Excellent. As expected. Did not expect Petra.
Next day, a whole alliance gets a brutal assault by the Broken House will complete the mission, knock knock. What's good, nigga? What are you saying, nigga?
Engrams from the Taken require rather regrets.
Yeah.
Where Calamity goes, I imagine you won't be far behind. Keep in touch.
Okay, that was weird. Just ranked up, but didn't work. Maybe she's still gaming. That should at least bump it up to like 280 or something. Or two, like at least at 200s. Oh. I want to see how it look on the character. Interesting. Cool. So that's nice. I got two more from the damn Titans. I mean, Iron Banner. And for the Queen. That's pretty cool. I really wasn't thinking if I was actually going to get much from him. I still got these old, like, armor for these from, like, the old, like, the raid or the arena and shit. Like, I don't want to give them away. I'll delete the other ones because I can easily upgrade these bitches and stuff like that. I could surely do that, but anything else? Yeah. Alright, we got a knock knock. Who's that? Who that? That is so weird. I don't understand. Did I actually press it by accident and got the... No, I probably get engrams. So why the hell I didn't get anything? Let's go ahead and tell her just in case, because that felt all weird. And why is the fucking marker is on there and it's nothing there? I understand, like, oh, you got a quest from someone that might be in the tower. That's understandable. But it's not showing for the damn reef as well. There's a lot of things we don't understand and we can't do much about it. I wish Xbox or Microsoft period had more anime games that deal with story, none of those, like, was it MOEs, RPG type games, or them just all brawl out fighting games. That's probably from a 3D or 2D version of it. Okay, I guess if we upgrade it from up there, he just come to the crypt art down here. Ooh, yeah.
I've neglected my work for too long. Bear it well.
I know it.
Well, back to the
Judgment of Mars. Might as well look. I don't want to do it because I want my first artifact. I just don't want to delete that.
This is beautiful. This is like music.
Now, bye, bye, bye. Now, let's go with it back to Mars. And we're going to do a mission. Knock, knock, motherfucker. What's good, motherfucker? Trick or treat, motherfucker. Excuse me. Alright, hold the line against that brood assault by the Broken House of Wolves. Let's see. This is red. I still got these old ones I haven't done, but I really don't want to feel like doing. Because Crucible, so that's going to be a bitch. Defender, complete your warrior fire team with blessing or life and score 30 kills across your team. Then you got to just complete two of them. That's like the latest one so far. This time, I ain't even touch the damn Fist of Havoc. Against the Hive, nothing left but the Fall. Yeah, I ain't even touch shit. I ain't touch nothing when I got this.
Ooh. Weapons fire on far side of base. Very intense.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Varix, have you had any luck finding their new Kel? Do they even have one?
No. Fallen houses do not... We do not handle loss of leaders well. For wolves to be moving, organized, someone must lead.
That makes sense. Someone had to take the place of the old leader. Because they don't know what the fuck they had to do. I was like, ooh, what are we going to do? What am I doing? Mama, I love you. P.O.P. Hold me down. Of all as much contact I can.
Where do they find these things? Guardian, stay out of the crossfire. And good luck.
Okay, I don't guess I haven't done this mission. I don't marry a damn walker. Wait, do we gotta kill it? Guess we have to kill it. Nigga. I don't know, is that actual thing for the Titans or something? Like, I know it was a damn warlock had the sword one where you could push the hell out of a player, even an enemy. But I just love doing it. There was no way in hell I was like just gonna sweep through that shit. Like, hey, what's good? Hell nah. You know, stay ass machine gun. This is my first time I have a stay machine gun like this. I mean, it was a damn Gun Lord is kind of stay, but it also get faster and stay at the same time, so it work out for both edges of that. Oh shit. Yeah, this one I want to put a sniper rifle, but I don't want to lose all of my bullets in case whoever else I have to fight. And that was a horrible throw. Game over. Hey, how you doing? That was it? Just killed this motherfucking... Wow. Really? Just wow. You can't tell, but this was just it. It's like, oh, kill the motherfucking walker. Kill it. Kill it. Good, good, good. Be like, good, good, good. There's a lot of walk, little things around here. Did they actually want us to use those to try to kill it? I'm not gonna lie, I'm saying good luck. I mean, good luck with that, cause shit, you can kill that thing easily, but shit, with that, much as strong as their fucking both of their bullets is and their little grenades, shit, you might end up killing yourself with that. But that's how it is, you know? Alright, we're going back to the same place. Making my way back there. So far, the best DLC so far. I don't even know. So we have Crota, we have the House of Wolves, and we got the King's Fall. I don't know which one I could consider, like, what was the best one for me. I don't think it was any of them. I really don't have an opinion about any of them, because most of the DLCs, I think besides the House of Wolves, if I'm correct, I was a little late on it, cause I was a little, about like almost two, two, three, D, two or three days late on the House of Wolves. I was really late on the King's Fall, or the Taken King, because I had to worry about trying to get gold. Because my gold was about to be gone this week or that week. So I really wasn't worried about it, and I'm like, shoot, it might take me a while to get that DLC anyway, so that happened as well.
Fallen Walker did not see that coming.
Oh, I thought the Prime Server has brought together. Okay. So I've done that mission, but I never, like, you know, like this as a quest. I don't know why I'm going over here. This is going to be very interesting. I think I did this on a weekly. This before I even got that quest from Varix or Petra. Or got that far with Petra with two Varix. Vanic, Tarek, where in the name? Those dudes' name. Alright, we're going back there. Here. Guess like a second part to it. Grandma, 4,404. What was I about to say? 4,104. 40.
Searching for new wolf kelm, could not find one. Could not understand house wolves' tactics. Bad tactics. Fight cabal. Could not find new Kel because there is no Kel. House Wolves follows a new god, a servitor, a prime. This a pilgrimage, Guardian. And for faith, they will stop at nothing.
The motherfucker had joy. Like, you try to do this shit? Prime Kel. Only one place. That motherfucker joking on him. Oh, hell no. I don't know if I know the full story if so the queen already died. I don't know. I'm like, I seen the cutscene, but I never seen while playing it. I probably skipped through it because I really try to get past the parts. Because I was like, we can skip cutscenes now. I was so happy about that. Because imagine just waiting like 30, 20 minutes just there talking. Even the damn speaker. I can't answer that question of the kids and child's nightmare. I'm like, bitch, shut the fuck up and let's go. Someone tried to slash at me, but I missed. Slash you at your dash. There goes him. Hey, bring that ass back here, girl. Guess y'all weren't expecting that. What are y'all, motherfuckers?
Hello, motherfucker.
Ah, we're done. You fucked up. You know, go ahead. You're not gonna run against something like that. That was a death trap in the beginning with. I just think I'm gonna run towards someone where the grenade is cooking. God, shit is that. Really, dude? You gonna run with three shanks that's explosive strength shanks. I hope I'm saying the name wrong. I'm getting confused. And also, my friend said Stanks, to call him Stanks.
Managed to slip past the base's outer defenses and set up a perimeter around the confluence. Even the Cabal are having trouble prying them out of there.
Man, you gotta get to the phone. They don't give up. See, this is why I wanted to post off a 310. That dad's up. All right, too slow. What the hell? He falls and falls, hey bitch. See, that's why I hate ships so much. I hate the ships because you can't do nothing about it. I like the falling ship. You can shoot the barrel that shoot at it from, but that's only it. I'm not gonna lie. If I get this shit at 310, boy, I'm gonna. Let me give my R rifle to my damn hunter or something. Who knows what I'm gonna get, cause I do got a scout rifle, but I don't use the scout rifle that much. I guess it's not strong enough, I'm guessing that's what I'm gonna say. I got so many shanks. God damn. Coming out like full force, like, what's good? Oh, that's right. You didn't say anything about me. They came for a fight, I'm not gonna lie about that. Oh, this is a boss. I like my new helmet. Takunut? Man, this is a good ass helmet, because it gives you more. Oh, damn.
Yeah. Guardian. Wolf's machine god of old. Destroy it. Destroy it fast.
Go. I'm a health stealer, I will steal your soul, girl. I really doubt this won't work. They got wrong.
Is dead. House wolves will scatter. With no god, no kill, house is broken once again. Hopefully this time, for good.
I'm finally rank 3. Well, there you go. Shit. All for the good. I'm really imagining what our future is going to be like, really. So you just going back and forth for your damn things. Oh, you got a mission for me? Hey, how you doing? You got a mission for me? Hey, I got a mission for you? Hey, how you doing? Hey, you got a mission for you? Here's your reward. I got a mission for you? Here's your reward. I got a mission for you? My nigga. Give me 1 second. Okay. I don't know, this whole, I think it's today and yesterday slate that Microsoft probably going wrong, some service going wrong, cause I keep seeing that, you know, zero friends, but you know, if you go to any other game besides Call of Duty, it will show, you gotta at least show your friends on there and shit. It ain't showing it now, but it was doing it early today.
We'll continue to track Fallen.
Really?
We'll know if wolves rise again. For your help. Ooh. To friend Varix.
Wait, don't I really have that? Petra. Still got wolf problems.
We're in you. We can always use your help, Guardian.
This is how we do it. Hey, hey. This is how we do it. Doom, doom. Doom, doom. Oorah.
Going home.
I'll put a knife away if I look. Whoosh. Now imagine going through the cutscenes and they getting pushed like this. Now give me that weapon. Motherfucker.
Hello, Titan. Why not?
Hello.
What the fuck? I expect you to return with a litany of engrams.
Keep talking shit, you might get hit with the engram. It's very interesting. I thought I already had that shader. I guess I don't. Oh, that's awesome. I feel like I do have that shader. I don't know why. I might be thinking this one. It's not that. It's something. I don't know. I got a strong feeling. See that, but that looks awesome, bro. Totally, dude. Party like a rock. Hey, party like a rock star. Party like a. Hey, that look awesome, bro. Just red and black. I'm blue. I am Shadow the Hedgehog. Hopefully I don't get copyright from that. So this, put this on. So this is the Boolean Gemini. Fight your way. Really is all the weapon looks like? Unflinch at ease to aim under fire. Use this weapon. No wonder I keep getting killed. Crucible. Range of ability. Or another by the dust. Another one by the dust. Bonus armor on non-precision kills. Stack up to 3. Damn, really? Shit. Bonus armor or non-precision. Damn. And boost agility on precision kills. You either get agility for kills, a precision, or you get armor. Shit, that's good. Ooh, that's good. I want to start using this more. Now you see I gotta touch my mouth, that piece of shit. So that's pretty much all my quest.
Welcome to this crumbling backwater of
shut up. There goes all my quests. I got the pretty much dead thing I had to do. Didn't know the queen was dead, but shit, I probably go back and watch some of these cutscenes by Hunter. Oh god. I actually see it. I really don't feel like doing anything else, personally. So yeah, this your boy Dark Twins World, Mr. Decola, and we are done for the day of doing quests for. Just doing quests for the reef. And we got the Balloon Gemini, a new shader and an achievement for it. Still got wolf problems, if I said it right, if I said it correctly. And this gonna be it. So have a nice day or night, and be breezy.